Hey guys, what's up? It's me,
your boy.
Wanted to make this cute video for all my fans out there, you know? I like music, I like songs. I figured, why not make a video about some of my favorite songs? So yeah, here we go, let's do this. Also, no artist repeats, or half this list would be Kanye songs. Tupac's flow is endlessly listenable, and his positive message about changing the world for the better always puts a warm feeling in my heart.
Come on. I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself?
ABBA has so many wonderful hits, but this song's instrumentation, from the pianos to the guitars, is arranged perfectly. Chiquitita, you and I know. It's the catchiest and brightest pop song I've heard recently. Something about their flow is just really unique and cool. Can I kick it to all the people who can quest like a tribe does? Before this, did you really know what I was? Here Comes the Sun is just the sweetest, sunniest, and one of the most optimistic songs ever made. Here comes the sun, I say, it's alright. This is my favorite song ever made. It really does feel like a movie compressed into one cinematic, tragic, and even nostalgic song. A bottle of red, a bottle of white. It's a super upbeat rap song with a really heartfelt message that everyone should hear. This song is poetic and beautiful in every way. I love everything about this song, from the god-tier chorus, to the sad boy verses, to the absolutely euphoric and nostalgic outro. Okay, I had to put this one on here too. This isn't really a Brockhampton song, but more of a barefaced guitar ballad. It's like the Heavenly Father, you know, the Lord above, just blessed this song with his sweet, sweet lips. In the heat of the summer. Below's soft and intimate voice combined with the depressing lyrics make me really sad, but in a good way. You broke my heart a million times, can count the ways I've made you cry. I love Cocoa Butter Kisses. Vic Menza and Twista's verses are super impressive. Miseducated, my dick delegated, rap bill battling me to say I should have never made it, probably should have been dead or in jail. A perfect blend of Childish Gambino singing and rapping. No matter what you say, what you do. It's like the ideal song to start off a wild road trip. I discovered this song through this fantastic movie called Chungking Express, and I just fell in love with it. From the 3-minute point, Touch becomes the most cinematic and captivating piece of music ever made. Seriously, this is like top 5 all-time favorites for me. This song perfectly showcases Daniel Caesar's vocal range and talent. I could cry, but I gotta pick my battles tonight. This song is an 8-minute and 36-second classic. Bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Elton John's performance is emotional, and the lyrics about wanting to go back to that simple life are pretty relatable. This boy's too young to be singing the blues. This song floored me, and I immediately fell in love with Frank Ocean's music for the rest of my life. Honestly, every part of the song is like a slice of heaven. Taxi driver, be my shrink for the hour. My personal favorite song from this musical. It gives off this sweet and creepy love song vibe, and I adore that dark edge to it. The price of my love is not a price that you're willing to pay. Had to include a piano composition in here, and no one does it better than Joe Hisaishi. This is like John Lennon's musical response to why he left the Beatles and the music industry. The chorus is very memorable and relatable. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. What can I say other than that this song is the anthem for this generation of depressed Asians? One of JPEG Mafia's most listenable and catchy songs. I need all my bitches same color as Drake. If they not, then they getting rocked. Runaway is an actual masterpiece. Second favorite song of all time, bro. And I always find, yeah, always find something wrong. The beat is very bouncy, and Kendrick's flow and lyrics are always top-notch. One of the best songs from one of the best albums ever made. I got a bone up here.
I don't want you monkey mouth motherfucker sitting in my throne again. This is the cutest pop song I've ever heard. It's so cute. All my life I tried to
find the time to make money. One of the saddest rap songs, but also very cathartic. Kid Cudi, you're the best. I've got some issues that nobody can see. I see this song as an anthem about moving on from the past. The verses are great, and Kid Cudi's humming will always be amazing. I'm so reborn. I'm moving forward. I've seen La La Land like 6 times, and this song is my favorite. This song is the true meaning of melancholy. Lorde's lyrics about dealing with fame really hit me hard emotionally. For me, you're a liability. Macklemore's bars about consumerism and materialism on this song are fire. Also, the chorus sung by the children's choir is just perfect. I wanna fly, can you take me far away? I discovered this incredible song from this TV show called BoJack Horseman. I'm just gonna kill 2 birds with 1 stone and recommend both. I used to listen to OneRepublic when I was just an angsty little teen, and this was one of my favorites. Passion Pit does an amazing job at masking lyrically depressing songs with the most joyous sounding instrumentals and singing, and this song is a great example of that. If there ever was a song playing during the resurrection of Jesus Christ, it would be this one. This is a slow-building, gorgeous song about the meaning of war and just how pointless it is. Also, the saxophone solo is fire. I love songs that have this 3 musical act structure, and this is a classic example of that. Absolutely stunning and mind-blowing in every way. Rex Orange County is really good at making the most quirkiest, low-key depressing love songs, and this is definitely one of them. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. Yellow is just wow. It's insane, it's weird, it's beautiful, it's orchestral, it's epic. Don't fight the feeling, cause I'm yellow. Whenever I hear the song play in Toy Story 2, I start weeping like a little baby. When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. So, speaking from someone who's felt the emotional trauma of losing their cat twice, this song is hilarious. Gary, now I know I was wrong. I messed up and now you're gone. Delicate, poetic, and melancholy from start to finish. Once you press that play button, you're in for the saddest roller coaster ride of your life. Spirit of my silence, I can hear you, but I'm afraid to be near you. I absolutely love the song's empowering message of taking control of your life. The most beautiful and dreamy breakup song you'll ever hear. Ah. This one hits me the same way as Kid Cudi's Soundtrack to My Life. Tyler is so brutally honest about his loneliness. Yeah, I just love when rappers rap about being sad. Full tank of the gas, but that don't mean nothing, 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 nothing. What I choose, shotgun in the passenger. Endlessly catchy and the most enjoyable song to sing with your homies. Baby, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. This song gives off a soft, calm, peaceful vibe to it. Sometimes I feel so happy. It's uplifting, it's catchy, and it's my favorite song from Weezer. I think I'm going parasailing. And there you have it, that's the end of the list. Alright, peace out. Okay, I just had to put two Kanye songs on here. Hey Mama is wonderful. My second favorite Kanye song, and you should listen to it. Okay? Okay. Thank you. I know I act a fool, but I promise you I'm going back to school. I appreciate what you allow for me, and I just want to